Mark Stoops is staying at Kentucky amid Texas A&M rumors. Mark Stoops says he is staying at Kentucky after multiple reports this weekend linked him to the head coaching vacancy at Texas A&M. Stoops, who is in his 11th season at Kentucky, announced his decision on social media early Sunday morning, less than 24 hours after the Wildcats' 38-31 upset victory over number 10 Louisville. Stoops said in a social media post that he was contacted about a potential opportunity this weekend without specifically mentioning Texas A&M. He told ESPN's Chris Lowe on Sunday that he had talked with the Aggies, who have been conducting a coaching search lines firing Jumbo Fisher 2 weeks ago. Texas A&M 75446 played his final two games under interim head coach Elijah Robinson, who is widely considered to be a candidate for the full-time job. The Aggies lost Saturday regular season final to number 14 LSU. Kentucky 75356 is ready to a ball game for a school record 8 consecutive season under Stoops. The last time Kentucky enjoyed a stretch of at least 8 straight winning seasons was from 1946 to 1956. Stoops 56 is the winningest coach in Kentucky football history with a career record of 73-64 and is currently under contract through the 2031 season.